You'll never become successful until you fail at something. It's not until you hit rock bottom and realize you can still stand that you'll discover how strong you really are. When those people that were around you when you were on top aren't there, when you lose your job, when you lose everything you have, when your back is against the wall, the only thing you'll have to get you through is you. I always say it because it made me into who I am. But I've always been told, all my life, what I couldn't do, what wouldn't work. But the difference between me and most people is that I'm not afraid to fail. What I'm afraid of is leaving this earth knowing that I didn't follow my dreams. That small town that you're in, you can leave. That pit that you fell into, you can get out. Those dreams that you think that will never happen, they can come true. Those naysayers in your ear, they'll be wrong. I can't wait on the next person to make my dreams come true, so I work hard. There is not a day, let me repeat, there is not a day that I'm not working on bettering myself and my craft. I am Katrina Garnes, and I am making it my duty to help better the lives of the next generation. I am making it my duty to motivate women just like me. I am making it my duty to help grow the businesses of millennial women through digital marketing and branding. My uncle always told me, there are two types of people in this world. Those who watch things happen and those who make things happen. Which one are you?